Here we have a regular piece of water pipe, cut left rough. The remaining leakage could be stopped as well by incorporating some more sophisticated rubber seals, which I sadly do not have here. The same piece of pipe, this time the mouth underwater. And the valve could also be designed in a way to shut off more slowly to avoid a rapid pressure buildup. And as usual, there's a description to this video. See ya.